I like to listen to Adam and Joe,
but I listen to the podcast, not the live show.
I used to feel acute frustration,
because I couldn't join in with Text the Nation.
But now my troubles have disappeared,
because Retro Text the Nation's here.
And now my letter might be read out,
instead of thrown in the trash and forgotten about.